الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على عبد الله محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. أما بعد، فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لقد من الله على المؤمنين إذ بعث فيهم رسولا من أنفسهم يتلو عليهم آياته ويزكيهم، وقال تعالى في مقام آخر: لقد كان لكم في رسول الله أسوة حسنة. وقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم: إنما بعثت معلما. صدق الله العظيم. رتبہ بشر کا دو چند کر دیا، رتبہ بشر کا دو چند کر دیا، بشر کو نور میں پیوند کر دیا، سدرہ کو زیر قدم کر دیا، سدرہ کو زیر قدم کر دیا، ذکر تیرا اتنا بلند کر دیا، ملائکہ کو پل پل پابند کر دیا، ملائکہ کو پل پل پابند کر دیا، پہنا کے تجھے خدا نے تاج نبوت، پہنا کے تجھے خدا نے تاج نبوت، نبوت کا دروازہ بند کر دیا. My dear teachers and my respectable listeners, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I want to talk about the life of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. My dear listeners, it is very important for us to go through an introduction, and this introduction would start with the life of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. What it does and what it do to me if I study the life of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, I want to raise the first point. The first point, it increase my love for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and at that same time it increase my love for his maker who has made me as well, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So by studying the seerah, by studying the life of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, by studying the history of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, it will increase our love for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and we will understand who has chosen Allah Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and who we were chosen from amongst his followers. Allah has blessed us very much. As Allah says, لقد من الله على المؤمنين إذ بعث فيهم رسولا من أنفسهم. Allah has favored the believers by sending to them a messenger from amongst them. يتلو عليهم آياته ويزكيهم. Reading and reciting his verses. He did not bring anything from his desires. He did not bring anything from his dreams. وما ينطق عن الهوى. He did not utter anything from his desires or lusts. Our fancies, in huwa illa wahyu yuha. Everything he said was revealed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He did not send anything from his desires, but because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inspired him to say something for us to learn later on. My dear respectable listeners, A lot of us feel very bad when we go through the life of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and see how he perfect reacted when he was corrected and when he was told. May Allah make us from those who follow him. Remember one thing we always harp on about: when we know how important it is, and how will we know if we haven't gone through the life of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Subhanallah, can I know how important it is, and can I know what to do in order to follow the life of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? It draws you closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It makes you a proper Muslim. It makes you a man who is now able to surrender after he has read, after he has listened, after he has understood. May Allah open doors, then we follow the life of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his examples, and it will increase our love for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and for his companions, because they are really gives up their lives, and many of them gave their lives up. Allah says in the Holy Quran, من المؤمنين رجال صدقوا ما عاهدوا الله عليه فمنهم من قضى نحبه ومنهم من ينتظر وما بدلوا تبديلا. Amongst the men, amongst the believers, many of them truthful upon their words, they are fulfilled their promise. What they promised to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala: we will give our lives for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We will sacrifice our life for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My dear listeners, pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us to follow the life of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Help us to sacrifice a bit of time in the month of Ramadan. And outside of Ramadan, help us to at least fulfill our salahs. At the end, I would like to say, A jayega iqbal tujhe jeene ka kareena. A jayega iqbal tujhe jeene ka kareena. To shahe konain ke farman padha kar. Wa akhiru da'wana anil hamdulillahi rabbil alamin.